My setup. Ramble, PWM hub. Fan header. These two fans go to the front of the case. These right here go to the front of the case, the front panel. Neon RGB strip, daisy chained. Another neon RGB strip. RGB GPU brace. Aurora sync cable, this is where you plug it into your motherboard. Powered by SATA. Corsair lighting node core, four fans. So you got them in order, so it's like one, two, three, four, so you get that rolling effect. SSD 500 gig Samsung 860. Okay, there's the side of the case. Still gotta get two more fans for right here. And another neon RGB strip. Left the caps on it, keeps the dust out. In the desert, this thing is dusty really quick. Got behind the video card another M.2 slot. I got a 500 gig M.2 drive right there. It's got Windows on it, just Windows. And then right here, another M.2. I got a 2 terabyte in it, both of them Samsungs. 860 or 960. Or 970, I think it was. RTX. EVGA RTX 3070 Ti. Kraken Z73 cooler. Corsair QLO 120 fans. Corsair Vengeance RGB Pro SL. Motherboard Asus ROG Strix Z590A Gaming Wi Fi. Light just went out. i9 10850K. W power supply. I don't know what happened to the light. Light just died. my setup. Hey Ruby. Log Ruby. It's the setup in the daytime.